Several months ago, Professor Lu was challenged to paint a white fox zen, known as the Yakuzen or Ye Hu Chan koan. And he has been thinking of this painting for several months. Now he is going to do it before the camera. If you haven't heard of the story, let me read it for you. The White Fox Koan is also known as Ye Hu Chan. It's a very influential case study or story in the Zen tradition dating back as early as the 11th century when it first appeared in the Chinese Buddhist books. And here the story says, every time when Master Bai Zhang gives a Dharma talk, a certain old man would appear to listen. He usually left after the talk, but one day he remained. Bai Zhang asked, "Who is there?" The man said, "I'm not actually a human being. I lived and taught on this mountain 100 years ago. One day a student asked me, does a person who practices with great devotion still fall into cause and effect? I said to him, no, such a person doesn't. Because I said this, I was reborn as a wild fox for 500 lifetimes. Reverend Master, could you please say a turning word for me and free me from this wild fox body?" Then he asked Bai Zhang, "Does a person who practices with great devotion still fall into cause and effect?" Bai Zhang said, "Don't ignore cause and effect." Immediately, the man had great realization. Bowing, he said, "I'm now liberated from the body of a wild fox. I'll stay in the mountain behind the monastery. Master, could you perform the usual service for a diseased monk for me?" Bai Zhang asked the head of the monk's hall to inform the assembly that funeral services for a monk will be held after the midday meal. The monks asked one another, "What's going on? Everyone's well. There's no one sick in the Nirvana Hall." After the meal, Bai Zhang led the assembly to a large rock behind the monastery and showed them a dead fox at the rock's base. Following customary procedure, they cremated the body. That evening, during his lecture in the Dharma Hall, Bai Zhang talked about what had happened that day. Huang Bo asked him, a teacher of old gave a wrong answer and became a wild fox for 500 lifetimes. What if he hadn't given a wrong answer? Bai Zhang said, "Come closer and I'll tell you." Huang Bo went closer and slapped his teacher's face. Laughing, Bai Zhang clapped his hands and said, "I thought it was only barbarians who had unusual beards, but you too have an unusual beard." This koan is a story about a monk who, after denying that an enlightened person fell into cause and effect, was turned into a wild fox for 500 lifetimes. He appears to Zen master Bai Zhang and demands a turning word, a phrase intended to prompt one to realization, so he will be freed from his animal form. After Bai Zhang tells him not to ignore cause and effect, The monk confirms that he has been released from his wild fox body and asks to be given a monk's funeral rites. Later, when Bai Zhuang's disciple Huang Bo asked what would have happened, the monk did not deny the cause and effect. Bai Zhuang tells Huang Bo to come closer so he can answer him. Huang Bo stepped forward and slapped Bai Zhuang, ostensibly in the awareness that Bai Zhuang had intended to strike him. Bai Zhuang laughed approvingly and compares Huang Bo to the Indian monk Zen patriarch Bodhidharma, with such a moment of sudden awareness or sudden enlightenment. Thank you.
和声音没有什么不同，是吧？
对，看怎么从哪个角度理解。挺好，这幅倒蛮好的。
我喜欢这幅
啊，
我喜欢这幅，这幅我要收藏。我先给你，
不是，我这是想，我是无意中画出来的。
我觉得很好的，我刚才就是想说，你可以给他了，也没关系。我留下个照片也行，你看你怎么提了，你要提给他也行。 这个字句选得好，
啊，
对啊，他其实，禅宗自认为狗也有佛性，
那对呀，对呀，
狐狸当然有佛性，
对，
狐狸也有佛性，所以他不一定要变成人，他也可以成佛的，
对对对，
他
君子定佛性，
对对对对，
我看，
对对对，就不要想去变成佛好了，他
不要强求，
对对对，
是不是啊？
是，
我就是不拘一格嘛，这。你走你的路，我走我的路。
对对对对，你做你的这个苦行僧，我做我的这个仙狐野狐禅。
那你怎么传给周小
波？啊，我马上就可以传给他。
你们是有一枚耳是吧？
有了有了。 他可以发到他的微博上啊。
哦，你告诉他是咱们合作、
嗯、
合作。
这个章是现在看看，我本来这个章也在这里给他看的嘛。
啊，对对对。我没想到画
画的很好。
不是我跟你说，我真的，他给我出了这题目以后，我一直在考虑，一直画不出来着。
啊，嗯，嗯。你今天这个就是随到其成、
啊、刚才也是就是无意中这么画出来的、
嗯、
还可以啊，
对对对，画得很好、啊、很好很好很好很好，你这个蚕和湖画在一起这个好，我本来
想一般人没这么画，
而且你这样的它是站在一个角度，不是在对话的角度、
啊、对对对 对, 对，
你这个就而且你这个题的话就对了嘛，
镜子定府、
镜子定府就是两个，其实这个君是两个人都
对不
对，
对对对对对，
都一样，
自己去
对各有佛性，
各有
各的佛性，
对，
所以他就不是说在对话，我本来想说可以画一个佛
在对话，太
对话的
太具体了，
对对对对，
太按故事的情节去
做，对对，
哎，这幅真的不错。
不错不错不错，我们帮你发到那个、
啊、
你的这个什么，你有这个啊、你反正我帮你传开就是了。
对对对。
好，
是吧？
谢谢谢。Thank you.